What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? Boogie2988 coming at you live once again through the power of the internet. And this is my rambling series. This is my vlogging series, which I talk about life, the universe, things around us, things that are particularly interesting to me. And I just want to be honest with you guys. I have not been feeling like myself lately.
And I'll tell you what, the problem is, it's all these life changes, okay? Everybody's getting up leaving. I even lost all my weight. Hell, even most of me's left at this point. I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do.
And I tell you what it is these boys, they don't know what shit is. They ain't never been in the shit. I've been in the shit. I've waded through buckets of shit. These idiots, man, they don't know what the hell they're doing. I'm gonna have to take charge.
And ever since the surgery, nothing has gone right, and I just feel like I don't feel like the same person. I don't even feel like any of this is real. I mean, sometimes I think I died on that table and I woke up in hell. I don't even know if there is such a thing. But if there is, this could be it.
I'm okay. Daddy's okay. All right?
Scammy, it's okay.
And I keep telling them boys, they gotta take a break. Take a couple weeks off. Need to get in some sort of therapy, but they don't listen to me.
The problem is YouTube will not let you take a break. You just gotta keep uploading. It doesn't matter how crazy you are. You gotta upload. You gotta keep uploading.
The lesson YouTube teaches you, either you keep uploading or your channel dies. And you die with it. And at this point, I don't know which is preferable.
Now, you youngins out there that are worried about Boogie, if y'all want to help out, just pray with me a little bit. Now, come on, join me. Our Father,
who art in England, hallowed be thy face. Thy kingdom come, thy shall be done. And don't forget to push our notifications out to subscribers who care to see them. Give us this day our daily feeds. And don't forget to increase that watch time and drop a like and subscribe on the channel. Because if you don't, we ain't gonna eat. Amen.
Happy April Fools, guys. Hey, Sammy. Are you ready? Come on. Let's go.